Hello everyone, my name is Evandel, and welcome back to the long-awaited return of Ghostbusters. The reason I haven't been on in quite a while is, it's a long story, I'll explain it later. So basically, where we last left off about a month ago, we were told we captured Slimer, and we were to find the Fisherman ghost. So, that's exactly what we're going to do now. Okay, let's see where he is. Apologize if it's a little too bright, but... Oh! Oh, there he is! Oh! That was, for comfort.
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there? More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater. And, sea cucumbers?
What in the world? Okay. Need to find this guy immediately. This is starting to get worse than I want it to be. Maybe he's over here, we don't know. Oh! I think I got him a little bit.
Ray, did you tell their crew about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation.
Okay, I see something. I don't know where it is, but there's something here. Oh! It. That was easy. Oh! Whoa, there's lamps everywhere. Or chandeliers everywhere. Okay. Hear something. Okay. Oh! I definitely saw that. Yeah, there's something definitely over there. I'll take the other way around. Let me get out of this view, because, I'll take a different route this way. No, not the trap. Up the trap. Get rid of that. We can get through. There we go. Okay. Let's see if we can find the source now. Okay, yeah, it's definitely over here. Oh! Sorry about that. There he is! These pieces of furniture here. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's those chandelier creatures again. Creatures. Get out of here. Oh my god. There's too many of them. Oh no. There's so many of them. Oh, sorry about that, guys. I need to reload the checkpoint.
Semi-dimensional rift entities. This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
There's definitely something here. Not again. I'm getting killed by these things twice now. Whoa! I didn't know these things spit fire. Are you serious? Okay, he's in here. Okay.
Good work. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Something behind the bar. Oh!
Egon?
What is that thing?
Some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
Losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
We almost got it. Almost got it.
Wrangle it. Wrangle it out.
Yes, got him. I think. There we go. See him into the trap now. Almost got him. Yes!
I thought it was like knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right? Anybody hear from Zetamore?
Oh no.
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we missed your partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
I think we all do.
Soft and white, and you all are gonna like it.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not there.
It's the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. That does it for this episode. Next, well, not for this episode, but for this part of this one, the next episode, we will be going into Times Square to capture Stay Puft. But today is not that day. Thank you all for watching, and have a good day.